B-U-L-O-U-S.
Back on SmackDown Live, set for more action in the women's division.
The following contest is a women's division match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Staten Island, Carmella.
Well, Carmella's a former Lakers girl. That's where she gets that nice moonwalk from.
Two weeks from this Sunday on the WWE Network, WWE Backlash presented by KFC's Chicken Little. It's an unexpectedly big taste. It's finger little good. The Princess of Staten Island.
Nikki Bella with a very successful return last night. She is going to be on Talking Smack immediately following SmackDown, only exclusively on the WWE Network.
And speaking of Talking Smack, here's the host, Renee Young, standing by in ring.
Nikki Bella. Nikki, what does it mean to you to have fought back from such a devastating neck injury? Now you've joined us here on SmackDown Live.
Yeah, you know, it actually means a lot to me, Renee. It means everything. When I was told that my injury...
Oh, wow! Carmella not part of this feel-good moment as she attacks Nikki Bella viciously.
Well, it's hard to blame her. Imagine the disrespect. Someone comes in here, Renee Young, and interviews Nikki Bella in a return while you're just standing there like a potted plant in the corner. Damn right it's disrespect.
Doc just told Nikki she may never wrestle again. Come on.
Carmella attacking Nikki Bella as she was being interviewed by Renee Young. And putting her stamp on the women's division.
Come on.
This merciless beatdown continues. Nikki Bella recorded the biggest comeback since Lazarus coming back from career-threatening neck surgery.
Carmella clearly didn't want to have a match.
She may have broken her nose. Look at this. Well, welcome back, Nikki. Look at this. That is audacity. The Bella Buster right there. Carmella comes in here. She's a draft pick. She starts getting ignored. What does she do? She makes a statement.
A shocking display of brutality on the part of Carmella, as it's been well chronicled how severe the neck injury and the surgery was, and Carmella looking to put Nikki Bella on the shelf again.
You have to wonder how that neck is right now by Nikki Bella.
And look at this, Nikki's doing an interview, just a cheap shot from behind. Carmella all over in that injured neck.
Yeah, look, more importantly, how is this attack on Nikki going to affect Nikki in the challenge for that women's championship? Look at this. Nikki's holding her nose, holding her neck.
Well, Carmella was looking to make a statement.
The Bella Bomb.
Using her own move against her.
So a vicious assault by the Princess of Staten Island.
She's proud of herself, as she should be. Tell you, make a statement, Carmella.
We'll talk about